1 point, really? I'm determined. Took a long time to hit that. This goes down. Still new. Alright. I think this, the long sword is going to take a lot longer to be destroyed, thankfully. Oh, we're meeting up. Wait. It's still a separate area, but this goes around. That makes any sense. It's still disconnected from the main here, as far as I can tell. But this goes, yeah, down and we've been over there. Been on the other side of it. Put this rock here. I'm torn between teleporting back to see if it works, or just continuing to explore here. Oh, four ways. What's that? A bag? That's very unusual looking. I don't remember seeing anything like that. Something very heavy and metal in there. Well, spider in here. I'll release you from this closet and from your life. Spider just died. right now, died. We haven't been this way. Another spider. This was Skyrim, I could shoot an arrow into that and then make it break and fall on my enemies. But instead, I'll just swing a sword at it. So many ways to go. Are you coming to play? Hard to hit him. Hopefully I increase with the skill kind of quickly. I'm at what, 30 something? ~42%, okay. Almost tripped over that thing. Very dangerous. So I'm not even hurt because I keep leeching hit points off them. Jesus. These quest dungeons are very large. A zombie of doom. No. Most unkind. Putting fake treasure chests. It's despicable. Oh, that's where I killed that zombie. So I'm back here. What's... Here we go this way then. Door. Huh. I doubt my ability. I was right to doubt my ability. It's no new condition. Oh, nice. Green leaves northern and prayer beads. I want to save over. Autosave. That's it. Okay. I've been all around here. Except for down here, here, and over there, and over here. So, I haven't seen much of it, actually. I have a feeling there's a zombie this way. Something attacking a bat. Wow. Huh. I'm not sure where this battle is taking place. Giant bat just died. Fake. Oh, I know the ghost. Oh, it opened. I put my thing away, though. Scary monsters. Well, I hit the door at least. No treasure. So my hit points have not even gone down. Well, they've gone down, but they haven't stayed down. Alright. Try the door, but there's another tunnel as well. Oh, jeez. Never ending. And this is only the beginning. Nothing in here. Hi! How dare you? Sneak up on whoever or whatever is in this room. It's a spider. Nah, it saw me before I even opened the door somehow. Oh, you're the one who killed the bat. You're a troublemaker, you are. Oh! So much for sneaking. Probably did it too late. I thought I heard something else hitting me. I don't know if it's just the acoustics in this dungeon make me think something. I'm being attacked by two things. There's something in here. No. That's a ghostie. He's very mad. I'm not completely sure where he is. Alright, so we continue this way then. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Okay, maybe I am. Maybe I am. Cool. hope that didn't clear my anchor. That would be horrible. Oh, I've been over here, apparently. Have I? Haven't gone in here, though. Maybe not. One shot. Let's go this way. Oh, Lysandus! Where are you, my undead buddy? You're shuffling and scraping. I don't think that's you. Hi! I hear another ghost. Oh! I see another ghost! I can't hit the ghosty. Here we go. I've been hiding in here all this time. Just waiting for people to come along. We've got some, like, fireplace in here. I want the candelabra. Greetings. I can't hit you. Because I stink at longsword. There you go. I don't stink, I just... trying to get halfway good at it. Which would be 50%. Alright, so this Y here... will continue down that way. Try. This way, right? Yes. News. Dead end. Yeah. It's a dead end. All right, so I think we've explored everything in this little complex. We need to go back down a ramp, I think? Yeah, down this ramp. Let's stick to this side. I'll get closer and figure out exactly where I'm going. Is this junction here? We'll go that way. I haven't had to rest at all. Not at all. Alright, so that's a dead end down there. Go back this way. Spiders, zombies, and bats. And a couple ghosts. Behind me is a ramp up. We'll go this way. toasty. Oh wait. Not a teleporter. Wait. Oh no, I haven't been down there. Whoa! It's hitting something else. It sounds like it's something hitting me. Like, really close by. They killed a bat. I don't like those ghosts. Wait. Is that alive or dead? Oh, it's dead now. Ghosty. Oh my god, I think there's two. Oops. Hit the door. It's trying to bust its way through. I didn't seem to be able to unlock it. Like, it didn't even try. Well, didn't need to. Hi! Well, I want to see if it's taking mana from me. Or from this. So I want to see if I can steal something's mana. Tempted to just rest, though. I don't know. Yeah, this is new. Yeah, I was right, though. There was two ghosts. One in each room. Almost new. Goes up even more. The only thing is I can't steal mana from anything unless I find another ghost. Or some other kind of... Like, I'm not gonna take this thing's mana. I don't have mana. That's saving my spell. Got arrows. Okay, dead end. But we have this. I'm gonna try it. I don't know. I'm just gonna see what's up there, and then I'll try. We'll rest. Long blade, yes! That's what I want. 43%. Back to the wooden sconces, wooden torch holders. Well, the torch holder itself is metal, but you know what I mean. They're wood now. They're wood. What if I could? Oh Jesus! All right, let's. Let's see if I can teleport back. I'm afraid that... Good. Nice. Tower shield in there. This one's new, that one's new. Set it again. So now we know if I start to hit it and I exit out, it keeps the anchor. So from here we can try to get in these locked doors. It's pretty much straightforward. Till we got to a certain point. And then tunnels start branching off like all over the place. Definitely want to see what's in these rooms. I guess spiders can't bash open doors, so I gotta do this all by myself. Sometimes you just gotta do all the work yourself. Come on, me. that there might be goodies in one or more of these rooms. Hell, man. I hate that. At least I think the doors are opening all around me. It's gotta be when you pass over this. And it makes it sound like doors are opening, but they're not. They are not opening. Last one.